Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. And hi everyone. My name is Nur Alisha Isma binti Maizan. I'm from KBB5. Now, I want to share to all of you this story about the Great Mosque of Samarra. The Great Mosque of Samarra. Samarra Mosque is also known as Samarra Grand Mosque. It was built by Caliph Al-Mutawakkil during the reign of Abbasid in 848 century AD. In its time, this mosque is said to be the largest mosque in the world and was built on the banks of the Tigris River. Its status remained as the largest mosque in the world for almost 400 years before it was destroyed by the Mongol army led by Hulagu Khan in 1278. All that remains now is the outer wall of the mosque and its revolving tower. The inside of the mosque was completely destroyed. The outer wall is 10 meters high and 2.65 meters thick. It has 16 entrances with 17 paths or hallways inside the mosque. After that, what the former mosque? The former mosque, had 17 aisles and its walls were paneled with mosaics of dark blue glass. It was part of an extension of Samarra eastwards. The art and architecture of the mosque were influential. Stucco carvings within the mosque in floral and geometric designs represent early Islamic decoration. The mosque of Ibn Tulun in Cairo, Egypt was based on the Samarra mosque in many regards and similarly stands in a large open space. There are two pictures of full area view of the mosque and side view of the wall of the mosque. Do you know Malwiya Revolving Tower in the Samarra Mosque? Okay, the uniqueness of the Malwiya Revolving Tower in the Samarra Mosque, it is not the same as most of the mosque towers we know. If seen for the first time, it does not show the characteristic of Islamic architecture, let alone as a mosque tower. This is because this mosque tower is a whirlpool tower. What does a revolving tower mean? The uniqueness of the Malwiya Revolving Tower in the Samarra Mosque. The most famous feature of this Samarra Grand Mosque is its mosque tower. This mosque tower is named as Malwiya Tower, which means a tower that rotates or swirls. It also means snail shell tower. This mosque tower is built with the feature of its outer stairs that rotate from the bottom to the top of the tower. The height of this tower is 52 meters high, with its base side reaching a width of 33 meters. Originally, this mosque was connected to the mosque building through a bridge. In ancient times, anyone in the Samarra area could see this tower very clearly. Its large and tall structure seems to indicate a strong Islamic presence around the valley of the Tigris River. Last but not least, the top of the tower was damaged by a bomb. In 2005, the top of the mosque tower was badly damaged following the bombing. This is because the United States military used it as a reconnaissance tower during the Iraq War. It is not clear who was responsible for the bombing. In 2007, UNESCO granted the status of a World Heritage Site to the archaeological city of Samarra. This mosque is once included in the area of the city site. This recognition aims to protect the mosque area and its surroundings from further damage. In 2015, the Iraqi government, together with UNESCO, signed an agreement to begin conservation efforts on the archaeological site, including the building of the Great Mosque of Samarra. For your information, this mosque has not been used for a long time, since the 11th century. However, this mosque tower still stands as one of the great symbols of Islamic architecture from the Abbasid era.
Yes, all from me. Thank you for watching my video. Wabillahi taufiq wa hidayah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.